Each player takes one card in their hand and they place it in the center. So.
We all take one card and put it in the center?
Yep. And then I take one card from the deck and I place it in the center. And then we scramble up the cards that are in the center. Hannah's looking at me as if she put a joker in.
I like that.
And if you did, we can mulligan. I mean, it's not that big a deal. No. Speaking of mulligan, does anyone want to mulligan?
No, I'm good.
Does anyone want to quit?
Nope.
Okay.
I want to see that.
The first one revealed in the middle is a 9.
I don't like his face. It's, well, no, hold on. It's not his face. It's just the length of his face.
One, it's small.
The width. I'm talking about the width. Hold on. His face is very
narrow.
I like the large jaw lines that do this.
Yeah, that's a better picture. Like,
that is a better picture. Wait, who is that?
It's the same guy.
No, who's the guy?
Sam Claflin.
Oh, yes, he is fine.
Yeah.
That's a better picture, because that's a normal look.
Yeah.
Whew.
He's modeling Ralph Lauren.
Got it. Trying to get it work and look at the cards and be like, yeah, I know what I'm looking at. Okay, yeah. Cool. So first card is a 9. Does anyone want to mulligan, give up, or mulligan the field? And you can only mulligan. Yeah. Anyone want to mulligan, give up, or mulligan the field?
I mulligan the 9.
You mulligan the field?
Yeah, the 9.
That's with you.
Yeah, get over it.
It does not
help me at all.
I'm not going to mulligan shit right now. It's not worth it.
Do I only get one of those, though?
Yeah.
Okay. All right.
No. Per round.
Per round?
Per round.
We can mulligan one.
Yeah, and the same thing goes for mulliganing things.
But you can, but only one person can mulligan each card. Like
No. I can mulligan this, because this is about to be revealed, and then
so
I can mulligan.
So you can mulligan it again?
Yeah, I can mulligan it again.
Oh.
Mulligan it again, it sounds weird. It's a queen. Does anyone want to mulligan their hand or quit?
Don't help me at all.
We can't mulligan that.
You can. You can mulligan that if you want, because you haven't mulliganed this round.
I love this. I want to mulligan that.
You're going to mulligan the queen.
Look at that.
Everybody mulligans the stuff that I like.
And the bag is $3,545. Valentino. Together, just these two things, is $7,000. That's my tuition for the semester.
It's now a 5. Does anyone want to quit or mulligan their hand?
That looks just like that, but like
a 5?
Yeah.
No, that's perfect.
Cheaper.
That's perfect for you.
That's perfect for me too.
That's perfect for you too. Then fuck both of you. But the last two were like fantastic for me, and then I can't do anything with a 5.
Watch it be another 5.
Okay. Oh, it's a jack.
Yeah, sure.
And everybody else ran out of field mulligans. Does anyone want to mulligan their hands or quit?
No.
No.
Okay. And I'm actually pretty good with the jack. Now, by the way, you can mulligan any face-up card, but only one per round. So you can go back and try and mulligan that jack again if you want to. Okay. Next one is a queen.
Does anyone want to fold, mulligan, or mulligan the field?
I want to mulligan.
Yeah, I don't like that.
I want to mulligan the queen.
Yeah.
Okay. Which one of you mulligans the queen?
She does.
She does. Hannah's like, I'm saving my mulligan.
She's mulligan that jack, though.
Yeah, I'll mulligan the jack.
Keep in mind, I liked everything on the field.
Yeah. We know. But now if you fucked with us, we still get one that we may like.
Ace. So everyone would get a pair of aces with the currency.
Okay, alright, that's great. That benefits all of us.
Okay. Does anyone want to mulligan their hand?
Those are cute socks.
Those are. I keep trying to find boots that I can do that with.
Booty?
Okay.
No.
Like, black booty.
No, the cute boots that would go up to here and then you have the little ruffles come out.
Now there's
three. The boot socks go all the way up to your knees. You have to like fold them down to make them not like...
No, I have ones that ruffle and they cut here.
The field right now...
Oh, well, you need to get longer ones.
The field right now is an ace, an ace, and a 3.
I'm okay with all.
Awesome.
He's gonna fuck with us.
I don't want the 3. The 3 is stupid.
Okay.
Okay.
Ew.
A 4.
I'm okay with that.
That's not any better.
It's beautiful.
Oh, yay!
It's beautiful.
Okay, and anyone want a mulligan in their hands?
Nope.
No. And a joker, because of Hannah.
I mulligan that.
Hannah wastes her last mulligan on the joker.
Don't waste it.
Someone else would have. No one would have left the joker.
No.
Literally no one.
I'm good with literally everything else, so why would I want
a joker just to fuck with me?
King.
Ah.
I mulligan it.
You mulligan the king.
Ooh.
Those are okay. I don't know.
But those are cute.
Those are cute. I was talking about those.
Oh. I like the pumpkin color. I don't know why.
I like that.
That is really cute. I didn't even see
that.
Ooh,
I like that.
They're only $140. It's not bad.
It's a 10. You're both out of mulligans. So if you wanted to, you can mulligan your hands. I mean, but you can't mulligan the field anymore.
That's only $140. It's not that bad. Compared to everything else in the magazine?
Yeah. How much are those hands
up? I'm going to mulligan the 4.
$200.
You motherfucking bitch.
For $200.
You motherfucking bitch. I hate you.
The jacket's $150.
That's pretty good.
Yeah.
It's an ace. Everybody gets triple aces. So
yay!
It's 3 aces and a 10.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, let's go. Okay.
8, 9, pair of 10. Oh, wait, hold up. 7, 8, 9, 10, jack, and it's a pair of 10 with 3 aces.
I've got the same, pretty much the same thing you've got. 3 aces, 3, pair of 4, 5, 6.
Huh. No, there's no 3 anymore. Got rid of the 4.
No, she didn't get
3,
her
pair
3
of 4,
a, yeah.
5, 6, and 3 aces. I've got the same thing he's got.
I just have higher numbers.
Yeah.
And then
Hannah got 5, 6, 7, 3 aces.
Ace,
2, 3.
2, 3. Oh, ace, 2, 3. And then another ace, 2, 3. Oh, wait, did we limit it to 1?
We limited it to the hands being multiple. If there's
oh,
multiple
you couldn't
pair,
just keep referring to the hand for pairs. I got you.
Yes.
So you got
if there's
ace, 2, 3,
pair.
Ace, 2, 3, ace, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 3 aces, and then I have 7, 8, 9, 10, jack, ace, which is like a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6
Why
count
the
up.
Fuck?
But that means...
A depend ad. Really?
I like
oh, for like
those,
adult
though.
Diapers?
I wear this underwear because I piss my pants.
Where does it say that?
That's what Depend underwear is.
They're like diapers.
Okay.
Yeah.
No. That issue is not because I piss my pants. That issue is because I've had a child.
And I piss my pants.
No. I pee tingle. You do not
I piss my pants!
Have you never pee tingled?
Stay
no.
tuned for more
You've never
content.
Laughed your ass off because
okay.
I pissed my pants. That's what I got from that, so I'm a little offended.
I don't want to see an ad that's like, I have to wear an adult diaper. I want to show it to everybody.
Oh, Hannah.
Not an adult diaper, but like,
it's basically underwear.
I don't want to see it, though.
Hannah.
Like, that's not, like,
do you not want to
see
this?
No. I'm not saying that. I'm just saying I don't want to see women, like, with a complete outfit, just without their pants,
wearing
with
a diaper.
This underwear.
I like the...
Like, I wouldn't want to, like, everybody gets their period, but, like, I wouldn't want to see somebody, like, wearing, like, just in their underwear with, like, maxi pad inside of it. Like, that'd be gross. It's, like,
no,
the same thing.
I like the commercial. I don't give a shit about the ad, but I like the commercial where they're, like, pulling on the pants, and they're like, oh, I don't have a panty line. I don't feel like I'm wearing vagina covers every day.
I think I might have won this one. only because of the three aces keep going with the chain. So it's like 7, 8, 9, 10, jack, ace. 7, 8, 9, 10.
That doesn't
work. Oh, yeah, that doesn't work. Jacks don't move to aces.
That's stupid. I was about to say that's queen.
Yeah, okay. It's just 7, 8, 9, 10, jack. And then 7, 8, 9, 10, jack. And then pair of tens. And then three aces.
Yeah. Yeah.
So who won for that one? Because you got a lot, too. And then she got something very similar to me.
But you got two runs, and I did not. Oh, no, I did. 3, 4, 5, 6. 3, 4, 5, 6. Pair of four. Three aces. Yeah, we got the same thing.
Yeah.
So it's a tie.
I don't know. Should higher numbers matter?
I don't know. I mean, they don't in Yahtzee. Like, in Yahtzee, the straight is a straight. And I feel like we're just playing Yahtzee with cards. That's kind of what this is. Where are you going? Why? Okay. Nothing. I was wondering. Ah, I have to clean my room too, shit.
See ya. So, what do you guys think of this game? What should we call it? Post in the comment section below, and stay tuned for more content.